safety considerations. Before proceeding, it is recommended you print out the appropriate installation manual found at www.muellerinc.com/downloads. It is of utmost importance you follow all instructions carefully and hang your door in the order of the steps detailed in both the installation guide and the steps in this video. Although the video is divided into segments for easy reference should you wish to quickly find a section to review, the steps must be followed in order without fail. The Mueller roll-up door is heavy and has springs under tension, and can cause serious and even fatal injuries if proper safety procedures aren't followed. Make safety your first priority for the benefit of yourself and anyone helping you install the door. It is suggested that there be at least two workers in this process. If there is any concern about the installation process, Mueller recommends consulting a professional door installer. Before you order, make sure there is adequate room for the roll-up door to be mounted and operate. For width, measure from inside jamb to inside jamb. Note, jamb leg size should be 3.5 inches minimum. For height, measure from the floor to the bottom of the door header. For a chart of required clearances, refer to the installation manual found on the Mueller website.